Cinderella and the Prince with a bow tie. Long, long ago, there lived a bear, Cinderella.
Cinderella, we are going to the party.
I'd like to go.
No, you should do the laundry.
Cinderella started doing the laundry.
Oh my, there's still a lot of work.
Finally, she finished doing the laundry. Now she could go to the party, but her dress and shoes are so old and dirty. Ribbons. Wow! Bow tie shoes?
You have to come back by midnight.
Sure, wind-up fairy.
Cinderella went to the ball.
Oh, I'm late. Ouch! I'm sorry.
Are you all right?
Oh, Prince!
Will you dance with me? Time quickly passed by.
Midnight! It's time to go!
Princess!
I should look for the owner of this bow tie.
The prince went around all the village.
What about my bow tie shoes?
No, those are not the shoes.
Are my bow tie shoes pretty?
No, they aren't.
He couldn't find the shoes. Late at night, he couldn't find her. Where in the world is she now? By the way, there was something in the woods.
It's you, Owl. What's wrong? Here?
That was such a happy time. I miss the prince.
I miss you too.
Pardon? Prince!
At last, they met again and lived happily ever after.